Don't forget to like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. It's somewhere over there. That is going to be the swarm. The swarm right there. And Wilmington Christian. Coming up. Just a minute. I believe this is the older swarm tryout group. Starkey comes back into the game. Starkey in the lane, it's good. It's a nice pass. Nice play, Clive. He thought he hit it off his foot. Starkey rebound. Fulham has two turnovers, and it was. Nice move by Starkey to make the basket 8-5. Kicks it out. Big number five did a nice job there. Makes it 10-5. Starkey, two shots to 61. He can make 16-8.
Nice cut. Not a big man. 16-8.
Keep it. 26 foot figure. 25.
feeds the middle. Back door is good. Nice look by number five. Starkey with the ball, coming up, looking for an open one. No good. That's got the 24-year-old. 18. Starkey will bring it up. Get it back out. Starkey into the lane and it's good. It's moved. The last minute or two of the game, not in the half. This is the end of the half. They didn't stop it there. Here's a nice shot by 93. Starkey steps up. No. 22. No. 14 seconds. Still time. Starkey makes it. Nice work by Wilmington Christian. And they're going to get one. Ends it all, so it's a hand. Wilmington Christian, 35, the Swarm, 13. All right, beginning of the second half. Starkey with the ball out front. Wilmington Christian, 22 with a shot. No good. He had his first one. Next two can air. Nice play by 93. He'll shoot down one. Somebody's shooting me. I've tried to move around. He makes
ESPN. 35-17. Starkey.
41-29. So the Swarm had a little life, and then Wilmington Christian able to put a couple of buckets together, putting up 20 again. Nice poke out from behind there. Defense for Wilmington Christian. Starkey, able to get to 22. Can't get the 3-point play, the 26. It rolls off to Starkey. No goes, but stays down there. Two. That'll be real precise when you spin these, gentlemen. That's right, he traveled ball bad, and you don't have the speed set when you get the ball. Stark makes the layup. He's got a nice game. Big. Christian comes up with it, gives it to Dan Starkey.
Ball underneath.
no good. Starkey with a steal and the basket, and he's fouled. Clock keeps running. Starkey makes it good. 2.5 minutes. That's a double dribble.
Warm, 37, here in Summer League 2021. 20,